A man is in stable condition after he was shot in Altamont on Wednesday. Jimmy Hobbs was taken by LifeForce to Erlanger Hospital in Chattanooga. Two people, Donny Fults and Stacy Eckland, have been charged in the shooting.